This is job this year and craft that teacher will teach you how to do. We will paste on the jar. Okay, this is glue. We use glue. This is jar. Okay, in the jar we put sweet. Okay, we use glue. Okay, we put the glue like this. We tear the paper and paste. Okay, very easy. Tear like this. Then paste, then take other color, blue color. Now we use yellow color, we use blue color, then we use green color. Colorful, isn't it? So we do until finish. You can paste the place that you like. Okay, children, we done. Now this is table. Take brown color or whatever color you like to color your table. Okay, children, color your table nicely. Want to color the jar? Okay, children, we use the same color. We already color the table. We can use the brown color to color cover of the jar. This is the cover. Or you can use the color that you like. Did you like brown color? Okay. That's all, children. Enjoy, isn't it? Okay, children, you paste the color paper nicely in the jar. Okay, children, this is ending of the pasting color paper. Okay, children, bye-bye. See you next time.